Holding the old capacitor trinket causes your current active item to not gain any charges after clearing your hostile room anymore. However, this huge drawback also comes with an arguably even bigger benefit. Holding the trinket grants a chance to find a little battery each time you clear a room. It is really important to know that the little battery does not replace the regular room clear drop. It drops on top of anything that the room would reward you anyway. This basically means that you don't have to worry about losing anything else besides the ability to charge your active item from rooms when thinking about using this trinket. And just to prevent confusion for newer players, little batteries are the regular battery pickups that fill 6 charges of your active item. They are not the small ones that fill just 2. The small ones are actually called micro batteries, and I feel like the naming confused some players, which led to lots of people underestimating the old capacitor trinket. The most important part of the trinket is that it even drops little batteries while your current active item is filled. This fact allows you to quote-unquote farm lots of charges for items that are not always instantly used when filled, like for example the D6 for a great amount of item rerolls. Losing the ability to generate charges from room clears may seem rather bad, but the trinket can be really good for min-maxing depending on your active item in use. You should also keep in mind that you can drop the old capacitor trinket whenever you want if the situation calls for it. For example, if you lost charges after getting hit by a bulb, or if you want to make sure to get a full charge for a situation that you are able to plan beforehand. But let's talk about your proc chances of the trinket to evaluate how good it is. The base chance for a little battery to spawn after clearing a room is 20%. This chance can be increased by 3% with each point of luck, up to a maximum of 33%, which is reached with 5 luck total. Holding the trinket twice, with mom's box or in its golden version, will double the battery drop chance, but the chance cap of 33% is not affected by this. This basically means that all 3 of those situations will instantly rise the drop chance from 20% to 33% without the need of any additional luck stats. The battery drop chance is also not affected by the type of active item you have. The base chance is always 20%, no matter how many charges your active item needs to be filled. This obviously means that the trinket is not very good for items that need very few charges to be filled. You should probably avoid it when your item needs between 1 to 4 charges. The 20% chance obviously means that you get 1 battery every 5 rooms on average, which means that you actually go positive with items that need 6 charges or more. If you manage to get 5 luck, you will average a battery drop every 3 cleared rooms with the trinket, which makes it even better, and also worthwhile for active items that require 3 or 4 charges too. And on a final note, the old capacitor still works in combination with the effect of the 4.5 volt, so you can pick both of them to get both benefits for the same drawback.
God's favorite son, his flowing robes reach down from heaven. His hands are